Oh, do. As it rains, it pours. So, more choices. Sequel. Oshawott. I never really go for the rest. I'm sorry, Rylan. Always on water or fire type. Water typing is pretty good early game. You can get a lot of water types in this game, including Magikarp, which in my mind is this legendary. Typing. Technical dragon typing with that would be really nice too. So I'm definitely gonna get it much in my run. And then Rowlet actually with grass type is actually more inconvenient because there's not very many grass types that I've seen in my actual playthrough arceus other than Rowlet. So it might actually be better to go Rowlet because you can get a lot of fire types, including Infernape, in this run. Well, in grass types, there's not a lot you can get. So, you know what? I'm going Rowlet. Yes. Rowlet is my first partner. You derpy little bird. You give me the flying type advantage here, too, so. Help. There's that. I know, watch what you're kind of sad for. Abandoning you. I love fire types. But I had to choose something I never chose before.
It's not even Sceptile. Yeah,
Yeah.
Batman, easy sweep.
So I understand. Yes. Thank you. I received Rowlet. I'm gonna nickname him. I don't get any good nicknames. Skyla is definitely sorry. I do gotta say that Rowlet has never been a choice for me because I've never actually battled with it, so this is gonna be a new experience for me. So, thank you. So, those who are actually will do. Pokémon that I encountered. Trial stuff is going fun. First battle. This is basically first fight kind of deal. Grand child. Okay. Brings out a token this is interesting. Oh, first battle light. Oh, great guys. First battle with my first nuzlock Pokemon of this series, which is Rowlet, named Skyla, which, again, not my best idea. Completely. So this is cool. Yes. You seem interesting. Potions. This isn't a hardcore Nuzlocke, so. Reviving any Pokemon that faints. It faints and dies. So this is actually one of my first official Nuzlockes. You're basically made with a different idea. Yes. So, for the first Pokemon that's going to be secondary match might actually be a Shinx, because electric types. I actually practice this on a Nuzlocke scale, so I have previously done this game, so it's a little bit easier to understand what's going on. After all, it's just...